Multiplication activity. Use counters to follow the directions in each problem. Then draw a peg picture to match what you have created. Take five counters and make a group. Multiply that group two times. How many counters do we have? Make.